Here at CRC, we have two automotive programs. We have our traditional program that trains in all different makes and models, and we have our specialty program in Ford Asset that trains students for strictly work at Ford dealerships.
I knew I wanted to get into the automotive industry. I've always been passionate about vehicles. So CRC was really the best option as far as something local, something reasonable in price, and I've always been partial to Ford, so the Ford Asset program was just a perfect fit.
I love this program because it's very quick. You get in and out in 2 years, you get a degree, you get certified in many areas by Ford. You actually go to the dealership, experience the lifestyle, experience the work, and you know whether it's for you or not.
We offer 9 different certificates based on what the student wants to do. The student can come in and do all of our automotive classes and they receive all 9 certificates, or they may come in just to do one specific area, as in brakes or air conditioning, engine repair, whatever just fits what they want to do. Then if they want to get the degree, they add in the math, the English, and the general education requirements. So they can get either an AS degree or they can get the certificates.
The thing I love the most about this program is the hands-on. I'm not a big fan of reading a textbook. If you tell me how something works and then show me how something works, it sticks in my mind a lot better.
With the Ford program, they're already employed at a dealership. They have a sponsoring dealership throughout the program. They will be in school for half of the semester. They will be working in their sponsoring dealership for the other half of the semester. Once they graduate, they go to work full-time at the dealership with all their Ford certifications.
What we do is we put real-world problems into our cars, and then students have to go through a full diagnostic routine to find these problems and solve them.
I felt very prepared overall because the Ford Asset program, being able to flip-flop back and forth between school and the dealership, it gets you really comfortable with the dealership environment before you actually graduate and working on your own. So you have an opportunity to work with another technician that's been doing it for a number of years and really get comfortable with the industry.
We are fully accredited, so our units can transfer to CSU or UC or other community colleges.
After I graduate from here, I plan to keep working at Future Ford of Sacramento for a couple of years, and then I plan on going back to school for a mechanical engineering degree.
With the Ford Asset program, you start off at a dealership and you end up in a dealership because you learn to adapt to that scenario, and you get to know the techs at your dealership, and it really helps with that foot in the door.